I see a small umbrella going back and forth near the end of the street. I can see that it's a great schooler just by looking from the end of the same street. Maybe searching for them. I pass by as I headed to the school. I check off each place I go. I went to the club room and the courtyard, but she wasn't there. Exhausted, I move on. If I can't find her, then it's up to Sanesa. That's that kid again, in the same place. I stop and watch for a while. Suddenly, I hear the squeak of an animal, and on the top of the wall, I see a puppy. It can't seem to get down, and it's shivering from being cold and wet. I reach out my hand to it and hold it up. I finally understand when I see a collar attached to it. I approach the kid and hand the puppy to him. Is this what you're looking for? The kid looks up and smiles.
Yokatta! Doko ni ita no?
Over there. After pointing it out, I head off on my own.
Ah, matte!
The kid called me. Is he going to thank me? I ignore him and pretend not to hear.
Onee-chan shiranai?
But that word made me turn back. What are you talking about?
Onee-chan, koichi sagasu no tetsudatte kureteru no.
Is she your older sister?
Mm, shiranai hito. Demo, isshou ni sagashite kureru tte.
Was she wearing a school uniform?
Tabun.
Where'd she go?
Wakaranai. Demo, mitsuketara ne, koko ni modotte kuru tte.
I see.
どうしよう?
He asked worriedly, stroking the head of his soaked puppy. Go on home.
え?
It's already pretty late and your parents will be worried about you. If you don't, you'll catch a cold, a puppy too.
でも...
You've already thanked me, so go on home.
本当に?
Yeah.
ありがとうって! 絶対に言ってよね!
Yeah, leave it to me.
じゃあね!
Be careful on your way. The kid ran off. He's a bit simple-minded. Well then, so when is she going to give up and come back? You just need to wait here and see. Oh, that can't be fun, not in the pouring rain. How long has it been? My hands are numb and they're beginning to hurt. Then at last I see a shadow approaching in the rain.
やっと見つかりました! 元気です! あ、冷たい!
She comes, came back holding a tiny animal in her hand.
この子で合ってますか?
Oh, guess who it is. Just guess. In her hands was... That's not what he was looking for. Hello, Boten. She finally noticed that the one waiting for her is not the child from before, but me.
ここに小さな子供いなかったですか?
There was, and since it's already late, I told him to go on home.
じゃあ、これ届けないと心配してます。
That's Kyo's. I found his puppy, so he went home relieved.
この子は何なんですか?
I was wondering about that too.
でもこの子、ガードレールの下で震えてたんです。
Kyo! What the hell, Kyo? What the hell? Did you forget about him again or what? Like I said, that's not a puppy at all.
そうですか...
She looks down at the pig she's hugging in her arms.
本当にバカです。
She coughs. Hey, are you okay?
はい。大丈夫です。
She bends down. You really are an idiot. Let me walk you home. I support her with one arm as I walk with her. Hey, anyone home? Nobody was there. No one's watching over the sharp Just what is that guy doing? For the time being, we head inside so she can lay down. Or she'll catch a cold if she sleeps like this. She's soaking wet and thoroughly wet underneath too. But I just couldn't change her clothes here.
戻りました.
I'm relieved to hear Sanae-san's voice.
Okazaki-san!
She's here and she's soaking wet. Please help her change her clothes.
はい、わかりました.
I leave it to her and go out. There's no longer any reason for me to stay here either. The floor and the hallway's all muddy.
いらっしゃい. なんだてめえか?
I wonder how long this part has gone on for, because I was like yapping about air for the most part at the start of this part, and it's been lagging quite a lot as well. Forget what follows here.
つーか, 廊下から降りてきて客も何もねえな. アホか俺は. とっとと帰れ. 今日はもうやる気がしねえから閉める.
Fergara's fellow curses as his soaking hair continues to drip. His cigarette has gone out too. Well?
今日もクソ残っちまったな. 持って帰るか? 小僧.
No way, old man. I emphasize the words old man since he called me a brat.
ああ、いそのねえやつだな. おう、帰れ帰れ.
Okay. I stand at the entrance holding my umbrella.
おい、小僧.
It might be another meaningless parting remark, so I ignore him. At the last moment, I thought I heard a word of thanks intermixed with the sound of the rain. And then... Should I take this thing home too? Yeah, so I picked it up in my arms. Hey, he has a name! It's Botan! It's Illusionary World! Let's hope it doesn't lag. Let's just get through this, and then after the illusionary world, then we'll call it a part, because this part's probably been going on for quite some time. Seriously, it probably has. Seriously. Come on. Come on. Come on. For some reason, I'm getting like flashbacks to some scenes in Air. But then again, I only like watched the series and finished watching it in the same day today. So yes, no surprise there. All I want to do is to check on how she's doing. But that'll be next time. See you next time.